The tonguing in this excerpt from Capriccio Espagnol of Rimsky-Korsakov should be crisp and clear with a vibrant tone. This cadenza, unlike the cadenza from the Russian Easter Overture, should be quite dramatic with a spirit of abandon and virtuosity. You can feel free to take some liberties, such as starting the last A major arpeggio slowly to make the accelerando even more brilliant.